Enchanted by live photos and want to make one yourself? Watch this video and learn how to make a cinemagraph from a still photo. In cinemagraphs, only a part of your picture is animated and the rest remains still. Let's see how to create this wow effect with SmartSHOW 3D, an easy-to-use slideshow maker. Here, we've already added pictures to the project. Now let's select the image that you want to turn into a live photo and switch to the Animation tab. Double-click on the Live Photos icon. First, let's view the demo images and understand how this feature works. The yellow markers set the border for the effect application. The arrows show the animation path. Now, let's create a simple cinemagraph from a still image and liven up the steam in this picture. Draw the animation paths first. You can make as many paths as you like. Then set the borders. If you misplaced a path or a border, click on the Delete Path or Border button, select it, and confirm the action. Hit play to preview the result. You can increase or decrease the animation speed by dragging this slider. Click Apply to save the result. Let's see how to create a bit more complicated animation. In this picture, we need to animate the water and leave these stones still. First, we'll draw the animation paths. Then we'll mark the borders. And at last, let's freeze the parts of the picture that need to remain still. You can use the unfreeze button to correct the area. Hit play to preview your live photo. Looks magical! Now you know how to create cinemagraphs from still images. Visit the official website and our YouTube channel for more tutorials on slideshow and video making.